What's up, you guys? Casper Brightside here, and here are a few things I learned as a filmmaker. First thing I learned as a videographer when I first started out is it's going to be a slow process. You're not gonna have many clients coming your way wanting projects. You know, a lot of businesses are not gonna know your name. You know, so you have to keep creating, which leads me to my second point: create, create, create. Please create. You know, music videos, artists are not gonna come your way wanting music videos if you haven't created one. And don't rely on the fact that you need to get booked to create. You know, don't let money be the motivation for your passion. Let passion be the motivation to your creation. Third thing I learned starting out as a videographer is that gear isn't everything. It's a process, it's time. You have to be patient to accumulate a lot of this gear. But the main focus out of all of this are the ideas you create. You know, what good is all that gear if you have no ideas? You know, you got this $50,000 to $60,000 worth of gear and you have no idea, you know, and that could be a little distracting. So don't let the distractions of gear and all of that get the best of your ideas. You know, keep creating, like I always say. You know, don't let money be the motivation to your creation. The fourth thing that I learned as a videographer starting out is that the camera is not just limited to filming music videos, but there's real estate, there's commercials, there's food trucks, restaurants, barbershops. There's so many different places that you guys can hit and get your point across and really be essential to a lot of these businesses out there. So don't get caught up in just the music videos and having to cater to artists and doing things sometimes you don't really want to do. You know, there's different avenues. So, you know, put that foot out there, get your work out there, and that's how you're gonna, you know, build your portfolio up and be diverse. Okay, so the fifth thing that I learned as a filmmaker is that you need to have fun. Please have fun. That's the only way that this thing will be stress-free for you. If you see yourself doing this 60, 70, 80 years down the road and you're not worried about the money aspect of it all and the popularity of it all, just have fun. Like, don't worry about all of that. You know, all of that will come later, but just keep creating, keep learning, keep teaching. You know, don't be selfish with what you know and what you have. Always be that giving person. You know, a sponge soaks up water, but you know, once you squeeze it out of them, it can only hold so much, so it's dripping information. So be that sponge, you know. And if you haven't already, click subscribe down below. Let me know what you like, what you didn't like, you know, what can I improve on. Check out my website, brightsideboulevard.com, and I'll catch you guys later.